Hey everyone, we're here from scentandmonkey.com and today we have Attitude Extreme from Armani. This is a high-end fragrance straight from 2009.
And just in case you thought Armani was only a fashion company, they're actually building a chain of luxury hotels around the world in places such as Milan, Paris, New York, London, and even Tokyo.
Wow.
They even operate a large amount of cafes, a bar, and even a restaurant and nightclub.
Wow, so I completely thought that this was just a fashion company, but you are telling me something completely different. Now this gives me one idea. This is even more of a high-end company than I already thought. But Josh, I need to know what's exactly inside this bottle.
Well, we have cedar, cardamom, amber, lemon, patchouli, and coffee, creating a fresh oriental spicy smell.
I love the weird ingredients we have there. You said coffee.
Yes.
So this is definitely gonna wake me up in the morning. Now, Josh, this fresh oriental spicy smell, is it gonna last 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or 10 plus hours?
It's gonna last 6 to 10 hours, but possibly a little more because it has almost an intense scent strength.
That's awesome. Now you're definitely gonna get that spiciness and the kick from the freshness. I like it, it's gonna wake you up and that coffee will definitely do you good. Now I need to know, I know it's gonna last 6 to 10 hours and you said it has an intense scent strength, but where's it really meant for?
I think anywhere but work. Don't wear it to work, you're just gonna weird people out. Listen, it's a great smell, I'm not even gonna argue that, but people at work are gonna be like, oh, it's the guy who wears a little too much cologne.
Yeah, this is the intense, you know, scent strength, and I think work is just not a good place for this kind of thing. Now, Josh, I need to know who's going to be wearing this one.
Anyone who could pull off a high-end smell with a bit of an attitude.
I like that a lot. Yeah, the name definitely says a ton. So check it out at scentedmonkey.com. Hey, monkey, why are you dancing? Are you dancing because you got a great deal on a beauty product from scentedmonkey.com? Huh, I guess that is a reason to dance. Nice. Oh, damn.